folks, Chet here from Tag Along with Chet, and we're heading off to High River. Just parked a car, and the town is having its yearly show and shine. So just come along with me, and we'll see if we can take some nice shots for you. Well, you don't have to look too far out here and see the town is already starting to fill up with cars. I'm glad we parked where we did, which is on the north side of the river, because the south end is really starting to fill up. So it'll be a big mess of a traffic jam in here as time goes on. You want this one?
I want the Thunderbird. Yes, look at the
color. Oh, well, look at, there's a price tag on it. The original price tag there. It's only 59. Oh yeah.
Total of 60 is 575.
It's a 2002. It's still got its original sticker on it. That's
yeah. there's a beef inside.
That's the best.
I think this is.
Hey, look.
Thank you.
Yeah,
had to get out of the crowds. It's unreal. I've never seen anything like this. This is almost as good as Oshkosh with the airplanes. But this is in High River, Alberta. I've never seen so many antique and collector cars in my life. Matter of fact, I've never seen the town as busy as I have. It's unbelievably busy out here. There is cars just wall to wall, and I have to admit, it's very well organized. The coffees are free, would you believe? I believe, well, we got our free coffee from McDonald's, but I believe Tim Hortons is also giving out coffees. And it's, I'll tell you, it's a real boom for this town to see something like this in a town that was actually devastated back in 2013 with the flood.
Well, folks, I hope you enjoyed this latest vlog here from Tag Along with Chet. The car show was an amazing success. According to statistics, which I've picked off the River City Classics website, as of 11 a.m. that day, there were 1,106 vehicles registered and upwards of 11,000 visitors to the town. Well, thanks for watching, folks. And if you enjoy my videos, just click that subscribe button. And also, I'd appreciate it if you could click that thumbs up button or like button, or whatever they call it. And hope to see you again on the next one. Take care. So long for now.